disciples. Okay, okay. So I need to add to this. When you say no, man or woman, be a little bit polite. Okay, maybe, you know, if you're arrogant to the face and say no, the cold stone face, that put that person down. Okay, so be polite. That's respectful. Be respectful to each other. So the other person, you don't ruin somebody's night. Okay, so...
And one way to do that is by telling them, I won't dance with you now because...
Yeah.
Yes.
I will come back to you after this. And some, this is what I do. Sometimes I get too busy with work. I don't come back to you at the end of the night. But normally if I remember later, I will come and apologize to you and say, hey, look, I owe you a dance. I'm sorry. I was supposed to dance with you. I'll catch you tomorrow. You know?
There you
do that.
There you go.
You also have to understand people come with different mood. Okay? We are all human beings and, you know, people have problems and maybe somebody will think, okay, going to social will make me feel good and they don't feel good. So maybe it's your friends or another person. So people are coming with different mood, actually. Okay? So sometimes, please do understand. Don't take it too personal. If that person is too arrogant and say, don't feel bad, just walk away and then, you know, have fun. So you can't just sit and cry all night because of that.
Going back to the grooming before you